Official time of this meet is 8:22 a.m. We will leave the track open until 8:45 a.m. For any warm-up you wish to go through, 9 o'clock, we begin gathering for the parade of competitors. We appreciate and encourage your participation in the parade of competitors, which leads to the competitor oath and the opening ceremonies. First races on the track start at 10 a.m. Congregating in the southeast corner of the stadium in preparation for the opening ceremony.
Thank you.
University in third, and Morton, the Potters, in fourth. Now we go into the north curve. This looks like Trevizio. We're going to confirm that this is, yes it is, it's Riverside Brookfield in the lead. Cahokia second, there's Yorkville. Challenging Marlon Brady, a freshman, battling Trevizio for the lead. And the Yorkville, it's Crawford, Belvedere North. Cahokia and
nice job.
Riverside Brooklyn. Now everybody pulling back up behind Young. This is Garrett Lee. And the Comanches, he's the second. 15-71 for Cahokia, Ryan Keller. 58 on the leg. On the lead. For the 3-8 shot put. Evanston's shot put. And the coach of Evanston to the dugout. It's pride. And Lee. Third in the anchor exchange.
There he goes.
31 for Belvedere North. This ball is Seaman.
Come on, man.
Normal just entering the curve, and let's bring him home. Paul Seaman heading for another state championship here in the 4x800 meter relay. Callahan giving it his all. He'll come in second. Look at the time. 7:48, 7:49, 7:47. The previous state record is going to be 7:50 for Belvedere North. 7:51 for Yorkville. Riverside Brookfield at 7:54.25. Normal University 7:57.50. Brilliant race for the state championship. Belvedere North. Will Crocker, Bruin Young, Garrett Lee.
He ran great. He ran wonderful. That was a beautiful race.
Riverside Brookfield. Our team of Scott King, Kyle Deuce, Chris Kellogg, and Jake Callahan. And our champion is boys 4x800 from Belvedere North High School with a time of 7:50.40.
Our Carol, congratulations.
Congratulations, Jared. Good to see you.
Thank you very much. Rowan Young, a senior. Garrett Lee, a sophomore. And Paul Deuce, a senior. Congratulations.
Early lead is
back of Edward Bill, followed by number 13.
Good job, dude. Way to go, you guys.
Awesome.